This is my last souvenir before I put some white on, so I thought to talk about it and show a little bit of it. So from the front, from one side, this side, gonna come closer. Side. So that is my last version of my sexiness. Hi everyone, good morning and welcome to my last show day vlog of the year. Today is May 25 and it's currently 6:52 in the morning. Now it's time for some update. My weight for today is 49.2 and I dropped 0.7 compared from last week. Today is an early call time for me because of my early first division, which is, I'm gonna fly high with my wing. It's the last show for my angel, and because YNF is doing the angel division for one more time this year, this season, I made my decision to do it for one more time. Whatever the results for this show, I'm still happy, no regrets. At least, you know, I got the wings already, so why not coconut? Nothing much to share, no need to share the food, and same as last week. Early call time, and my better half is still sleeping. I need to wake him up, get ready for today. It's gonna be a long day for us and night, because after the YNF show, we have to run to Engelbert concert at the convention center. More stories are coming up, so keep on watching. Hello, and we are almost there. Time check, it's now. There you go. I got notification, tan and makeup in 1 hour. So 9:15 and we are not that far, 5 minutes, and then it's time to get my favorite spot to keep my angel safe, and then here we go, round three, let's get it done. We're here. Let's go. Hello. So what are you doing today, Marilyn? Oh, see you at the station. Angels then. See you. Here we go. Round three. Good morning, Vanessa. I'm good, thank you. Oh, perfect. Oh, how are you doing? Good, good. Yes, one more time. Yeah.
So are you just doing angels?
No, same as swimsuit.
Yeah.
Bikini. Okay. We are now here at the backstage. We can't definitely go behind this curtain because there's something in there from the school, not to damage. So I'm just gonna pick this spot because we have this box here where we can use as a chair for me and Glenn later on, and we can put the wings up here as well, so this could be a good spot. So I'm just gonna chill, prepare and set up my area. Okay, I'm starting to feel the nerve. All right guys, later again. Number 75. Tan and makeup is done, and it's now 10:55 in the morning, so we do have plenty time to rest and perfect time for me to eat my meal number two, and then I can just chill here and chill. Nothing really much for me to say. Anyway guys, I'm just gonna finish my food and chill.
and I have been told that this is actually going to be the last season that we're going to do the Angels. So let's give them a huge round of applause when they come out, because they're going to need all the energy. These outfits look epic. So without further ado, our first Angel in the category, number 75, Dulce Franco.
Medal for the Angel, a second, but this is my first medal of the day, hoping it will bring me some luck. I'm gonna rub it in for my swimsuit to bring some luck. So we get swimsuit and then three in bikinis. So all right guys, once I change into bikini, things will gonna go quickly, so I will not be able to vlog that much. Not until after, and then after we have to rush to change because we have to go to the concert after this. So I will vlog as much as I can. I have my backup camera ready, whatever, whenever. All right guys, it's time for me to cheat.
This is the moment we waited for.
And next up, we have number 75, Dulce Franco.
Woo! Go Dulce!
Go Dulce!
And rounding up the category, athlete 48, Kathleen Grant. Hello, Kathleen. Please.
introduction. Follow my simple instruction. One to the left, side to the right, drop it down low, one to the high.
Let him hear that energy.
Introduction. Follow my simple instruction.
Turn around and face the judges, please.
Bye, Bonnie, you sexy girl.
Walk to the blue front line. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right, facing the rear. And in first place, athlete number 75, Dulce Forever!
Dulce!
Before stage, 75 stay there for a minute, please. 75? You gotta get your own photo. You what? You gotta get your own photo. Thank you.
Time to pump and get ready for my next bikini division.
This is the moment we waited for. Everything you want is right here. We gon' give them what they came for. We gon' take it up from last year.
Our first athlete to the stage, number 75, Dulce Franco. Thank you. judges, please. Walk to the front of the line.
Let's go! turn to the right, please, ladies. Always turn to the right, facing the judges. Who's your favourite? Come on, let's give it to them. New line, please, into your back pose. Thank you. This is the second last category. Go give them that energy.
Go time.
Turn around and face the judges, please, ladies. Walk to the blue front line. In second place, athlete
of the season, done and dusted. I'm so proud of myself coming home with not just one but two coaches awards and five medals. I made it to the top three with all my divisions.
Sweet home after the long day, busy day at the comp and then attending to Engelbert concert. Time check, it's now 9:57 and guess what? Back is straight to the kitchen to do some meal prep. I know, right? We're a bit crazy because tomorrow is Sunday. We just want to spend our day relaxing, celebrate, enjoy the food, and not being in a hurry coming home and try to do our meal prep because Monday is another new week for us. It's gonna be busy because, you know, we're both working. So I can do all the stuff later on. They can wait. That's easy for me. I've done it before, but now time to start the oven, do the rice. Let's do this. Let's do the cooking. Cooking. And I'm gonna have a shower. I'm gonna have a shower light. But this is more important part now. I don't feel too hungry because I had that chicken sandwich at the convention center before the concert. Lucky YNF finished early. By the time we get there, people are still lining up to get in, and the concert is not really that long. So perfect timing. I don't actually feel tired because I'm just so happy and overwhelmed after what happened today. Obeng, are you ready to cook your beeping?
It's very bright in here.
Huh?
It's very bright.
Yeah, because it's a bright night. Do your beep now. You're gonna cook two beep. One for me, one for you, Argentina corn beep. So this one first is mine on the top. And the bottom is yours. So we decided to have a shower after this because we will be smelly like a chicken and the beef before we put on our pajamas. Especially me, you know. By the time I have a shower, I need to wash my hair and everything. So it does really take some time. And I still have to cut some potatoes, his potato. Anyway, I'm gonna make sure I put water on my rice. Or should I say on our rice? Or your tea? I'll put some water for you, Bing. I'll do it, yeah, I'll do it. I'll do it. It would be nice if you switch it on, huh? And then it will work. Okay, Ben, come here, Argentina corn beef. Before we smash this prepping to the right side. Are we on our camera? Yes, that's better. Okay, so we are on team Dulce. Come closer. We are on team Dulce Pranko, believe. See that? Turn around for me. You're my model, eh? Oh! Go back. I don't want to cut your head. You're too tall. Okay, Ben. Come here. Come back. That's it. Paste your missus. All right. Before this day ends.
Yes.
I would like to say thank you very much for all your support until, you know, up to now. I know you had enough for me. I'm not gonna posing naked at no more at the lunch. I'm gonna keep my promise. And then you can enjoy now your records in there. No more misses walking around naked posing. Bang, look at my puwit.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So thank you for your support, Bang. And it's been a long day. And I've said this before. I really appreciate it. I can't really do this without you. Because no one will pick me up and drop me up. No one will give me advice with my grumpiness over the bread. Thank you, Bing, and I love you very much. We both dirty now, so it's okay.
Yes, love you too.
Let's smash this cooking.
Let's get it done.
And we deserve a good food tomorrow. So, alright guys, I'm not gonna film the whole thing. I just wanna say thank you very much for your love and support. And I'm just gonna make some more vlog later on because at the moment I don't really know what else to say. I'm just like overwhelmed of what happened. So we're just gonna get this cooking done. And thank you for watching this video. Thank you for the love and support, and I see you guys on the next vlog. Vaminos. Oh, what happened to the kettle? There you go. I would love to have some black tea. I would love to have some black tea with my bang. I'm gonna start with his chicken, and then while the chicken is cooking, I'm gonna chop the potato. Chicken. This is his favorite part of chicken, which is I do love them too. Chicken pie. All right, guys. Ciao. You wanna say ciao?
Ciao.
Ciao. I'm ready.
You sure?
You know I've been waiting for this moment. Oh, just one. I really love that crunchiness on your yogurt. Nice. At least it's not that big compared to the salted caramel. Hi guys. We're still kicking and eating. Okay. Time check. It's now 1:06 in the morning. And we're still eating. But this is actually my treat for tonight to finish off my busy day. So this is my favorite one, the YoPro salted caramel flavor, and I put some protein powder and maple syrup, sugar free. Instead of having the treats, it's gonna be pretty heavy, and I don't really want to sleep and having that feeling of too much food from the sweets, because I actually end up having a little bit of stomach pain. So I thought this one I can have a little bit more when I'm eating on a tub, because it's actually like less than half. So I didn't bother really of measuring them tonight, because I'm allowed. This is my simple happiness treat to myself. So we're just gonna enjoy this yogurt, have a chit chat, plan for tomorrow, and then bedtime in the next few hours. We'll be able to go for our morning walk if no rain. It start raining, guys, here. So what time do you want to go for a walk, Bing?
Noon.
Well, going in the morning. We're going in the morning. We're a morning person. So tomorrow, I think it's 7:30. Because we don't need to go shop tomorrow. I mean, do some grocery or last minute. Because I'm back now on my regular grocery day on Thursday, so I can do the rest of them later on. So the most important part is actually the cooking. So now they are all done. I clean up and this feels good. I feel nice and fresh. And feel now relaxed enjoying this yogurt. So this is the end of my, not just mine, this is our end day, finishing off eating yogurt. And then I think definitely I can say see you on the next vlog. Good night, guys. Don't forget to give this a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to support your beautiful girl. Your Pinay Aussie girl. Let it go. There's no smell. Nothing. Oh, can you smell something?
Yes.
What can you smell? You're eating your yogurt. It's yogurt. Nothing. What can you smell? See, I told you nothing. My otot for the last couple of days are nice. Because I don't eat kimchi. only capsicum. Alright guys, I'm gonna finish up this one and have a chat with my bang for tomorrow's plan. See you guys. I love you all.